Welcome back, folks. In this video, we're going to draw Super Android 13. What? That's new. Anyways, Super Android 13, he's he's a super android. He was created by Dr. Jiroa and is a fusion of Android 13, 14, and 15. Okay, let's get started, shall we? Right, let's get drawing, shall we? There's his head. Now we just draw his hair. There we go, there's Super Android 13's nose. Okay, now here's his ear.
The flood, the whole basement flooded out. It's been a nightmare. So what happened was, this I put in temporarily. I put this in temporarily, and this I have, just be careful, there's some bees. This, to get, you know, the bees to pollinate everything, which they're doing a good job.
Yeah, look at them.
Yeah. Well, so I think the one that you had a problem with is this one, which I'm also, it's called the Bernays and the Blue Cream.
Yeah.
But leave it in.
Yeah, there's an umbrella. Maybe when it gets warmer or something,
I don't know. I'm going to replant these. I sold the light, so yeah, mine are having trouble and yours are having trouble.
Yeah.
I'll show you over here.
And then I asked the guy that did the beds, and I was like, you know, told me where you got the dirt, but I was like, it's just not growing.
Oh, so what, regular dirt?
No, from Mother Earth. We had a delivery. Like, it was, you know,
oh, you need to
organic,
put in, okay.
Like, compost.
You need to put in Espinoma.
Yeah.
Go to Value Hardware on 110. In the front, they have two bags of Espinoma potting soil.
Mm-hmm.
They're like $9.99 a bag. Buy two and just sprinkle it all
yeah.
over. That's what's going on.
Okay.
We don't have enough nutrients.
There's his chest. Shoulder pad. Go, there's his head. When Goku first fought him, he used the spirit bomb on him, but he accidentally got himself absorbed. And he kind of transforms into a spirit Saiyan, whatever that is. Must be a sign of Ultra Instinct or something. I just hope Super Android 13 doesn't it. Well, if he did it, that would be awesome. There's the knuckles. Yeah. There we go. As you know, he wears baggy pants. Thumb. And there. That is how you draw Super Android 13. Definitely one of my favorites. Well, one of my favorite arts. Sketches. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a comment below on what kind of character you guys want me to draw next. And I'll see you again later. I better not interrupt again. My mom's in a meeting. Stegosaurus, see you later. Hit the velociraptors. Like it's a ride. Hey Zapdos, can you charge my battery?